After Warren shot you, you know all about that, what happened? It was horrible. I was horrible. I lost myself, the regular me.
You were grieving.
A lot of people grieve. They don't make with a flaying. I hurt so many people.
It was the power.
I am the power. It's in me. Did I mention the random destruction of property? The magic box is not so much a box
now. The power is bigger than you are.
I know, but...
Things are more clear where Tara is, where we are. We can see your path, and you have to stop. You can't use magic again, not ever.
Black magic, of course. But Giles says it isn't as simple as quitting it all cold turkey.
It's too dangerous. You can't take the chance that you'll lose control.
I don't want to. I can't. I never want to cause that kind of pain.
Of course you don't.
So, I won't. I'm gonna be okay.
She says...
What?
You're not gonna be...
I'm gonna what?
That's why I came. We needed to warn you.
You saw my path? What do you know? What did you see?
You don't want to know what we saw.
God.
But if you stop completely, no more magic.
Right, stop. But what about Giles? He made it seem like it was just as dangerous for me to quit completely. Like I'll go off the deep end again or something.
You can't. If you do so much as another spell...
I tried to stop. I tried. What if I can't do this?
Don't think that way.
Well, how can I not? You're telling me I'm gonna murder all my friends. I'm not strong. I'm not an Amazon. I'm just me.
Well, there is one thing. One thing you could do to stop it.
What? Anything.
And you could see her. You wouldn't have to talk through me.
Tara.
That's what you want, isn't it?
Of course.
So go. Be with her. Everybody will be safe and you'll be together again. It's not that bad. Really. It's just like going to sleep.
Who are you?
The suicide thing was too far, huh? You seemed so ripe.
Tell me who you are.
I stand by my opinion. The world would be a better place if you took a razor blade to your wrist.
Stop.
I can see it now. Candlelight, the Indigo Girls playing, picture of your dead girlfriend on your bloody lap.
Stop it.
Oh, baby, you left such a big hole. It hurts so bad. You don't know hurt. This last year is gonna seem like cake after what I put you and your friends through, and I am not a fan of easy death. Fact is, the whole good versus evil, balancing the scales thing, I'm over it. I'm done with the mortal coil, but believe me, I'm going for a big finish.
From beneath you, it devours.
Oh, not it. Me.